You're copying me!
Okay, for those of you who don't know, people have been comparing Iron Duke to ADC. The similarities? I honestly have no idea. Most of it can be chalked up to the moon meme AD did a while ago. To be fair though, other fanboys such as AzzyVR have done similar things that haven't nearly received this much hate. That's not to say they should, just simply pointing it out. I feel as though these people missed the mass appeal of Iron Duke, which is the fact that he's the complete opposite of AD. While they both produce lewd content, one is wholesome and the other is more gritty, which is good. In my opinion, Iron is a more dark take on AD with heavier topics such as drugs, depression, etc. That's not to say AD doesn't talk about these things, he just does it far less than Iron does. Well, that's about it for me. Thank you all so much for watching and I'll see you next time.
Corporate needs you to find the differences between this picture and this picture. Indel has told us there are at least 7.
Okay, I already see one. Give me. Okay.
They're the same picture.